Columbia Hills. Straight down that line. No driver. No. I'm falling off it. I'm falling off it. That's the one. Don't move. Don't move. Don't make a swing. It's all the shoulders. Don't you sway over that way or over that way. It's your shoulders. It's all it is. Right, 114. I want to get past the hole. I don't want to leave things short. Well, this is a 100-yard club. Let's go past the hole. 130-yard club, but it's uphill. How many shots did I just take? What happened there? Mevo's great. Well, it's flicking on and off red. We've charged the battery with a battery charger. No movement. Just shoulders. No swaying backwards and forwards. Just stand there. That way. That way. No, that way or that way. That's what we're doing today. Don't care what happens. Right, that's a second shot. Second shot. 9-iron into the green, we're going past the green. We're hitting everything past the green. This is 150 club, 145 club. Past the green, everything past the green. You don't hit a club as far as you think. Well, I'm not actually hitting it hard. Not giving it some. Don't know what putting is. Putting the line wherever I think. I ain't too sure. 15. Get in. I wonder what that first one was. What did I do on the first one? Right, here's what I'm attempting. 8-iron. 8-iron is 160. Right, what I'm doing. Back, up, down, round, exit left. That's all I'm attempting. Is that a draw or a pull? Is that a draw or a push? Or a pull? Or a fade? I don't know. Draw, push, pull, or a fade? Well, I'm going all the way over there. All the way over there, because it looks like it's spinning in. 33, what bill? Driver. I've got no idea with the driver. I was going to attempt to take a 3-wood. That's my 3-wood. But look at the size of that grip. That grip is like massive. 3-wood, see what happens with a 3-wood. Do I have to tee it up? Well, I'm going to hit it the same way as I hit. Hybrid. See where this goes. We're not expecting too much. Didn't come through with that. In the rough. It's a 5 iron. I'm going, this is a 205 hybrid. I'm going past the green. Something completely wrong with my swing today. It just doesn't feel right at all. God, only knows. What is it? What does it look like? I'm not doing anything wrong. Right. In the rough. 17. That was a good shot, but it was a little bit too far. I'll take that. Shoulders. Ten yards is 30 foot. Oh, come on, I hit that hard. Right, 7, 3 over. Bring it back. Bigger. mad, isn't it? The difference between putting. Mad, madness. 6-10. Bogey. What am I? 3 over after 6. I'm a 15 handicapper. Right, let's try this one. I've got to get it. I've got to get it through the ball. If that don't go 200, 16-degree. Straighter than a drive. That's all we can ask for. Straighter than a drive. Five over after seven is a 15 handicap. Come on. If there's a pro out there that wants to tell me what's wrong with my swing, because every time I go for a lesson, it just doesn't go in. Don't know. Doesn't feel there today. In the water past the green. Get it past the green. See, I know what that is. I know exactly what. That's me coming across the ball as opposed to hitting it down the line. Way on down the line. Like that. If I can get 240 out of this, if I get 240, so stick it on a tee, let's see if that helps. Oh, now, be careful. get 240 out of this off the tee straight. Then I'll dump the driver. No better than a hybrid. Way on down the line. See if I can get over the trees. You give it some and it goes right past. You don't give it enough. There's no even ground on this. I can't find any even ground. That's me. I can't find a perp. I can't do a perp that finds any, doesn't go. I mean, if I took that putt again, I'd do the same. I just can't find on greens in real life our two putt on this. I just have no. We play the PGA at the Belfry, and that the greens are like tabletops, and I never fire it that past. It's just how do you get this to configure with that? I mean, I watch the other guys doing it and they just nail it, and I've got no idea. Got away with that one. What am I on? 7. That gives me 14. That gives me a 14 handicap. I'm still gonna go with this. Still gonna go with that. I'm still gonna hit it like I hit a hybrid. Degree went 10 yards further than a 19 degree. And I'm going off the backs. Thank you. That's a dead on 9. And 7 over gives me a handicap of 40. I'm a 15 handicap. But looking at that, that's awful. Lovely course, Columbia Hills.